चक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि संप्रव निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाय संपृक्तौ वागर्थः प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमां नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यात उच्यते प्रकृति कृसुबन्धादिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमाद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं नापुस्तकधारिणीम् अभयदां जाड्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्दे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहम् पाणिनीय प्रवेशाय लघु सिद्धांत कौमुदी। नेक्स्ट विधि सूत्र फॉर द अष्टन प्रातिपदिका गिव्स ऑप्शनल फॉर्म्स फॉर अष्टन। द विधि सूत्र सेज अष्टन आविभक्तौ हलि सन हलादि विभक्ति follows vibhakto, so hali vibhakti gives you tadadi vidhi as to halado vibhakto pare. When the hala, when haladi vibhakti follows, then ashtan will take adesha optionally. There is a vibhasha here, missing here, so we'll just say va here, vibhasha. So what happens is that okay, more sutras are made. In fact, since it has optional forms, even in the option there are various pratyas where some other things will happen. So another sutra is read by Laghukara. It's a Vidhi sutra, Ashtabhya Aush is the Adesha. It is a Shit Adesha. So Aukara is the Adesha, and since it is an Adesha for Jash and Shas, Jash Soho, Jash and Shas will take Ausha Adesha after Ashtabhya. So what will happen is that it is a Shit Adesha, Anekal Shit Sarvasya. So it will not be an Anta Adesha for Jash and Shas, it will be Adesha which will replace the complete Pratyaya. So Jash and Shas both will be replaced by Au, by Anekal Shit Sarvasya. So what happens now is that Ashtan plus the earlier case here, what have we seen earlier? Okay, it was Panchan. So in the case of Ashta, again Bahuvachana. So in Bahuvachana, what will happen? First Pratyaya that you hit is Jas. So Jas is Prathama Bahuvachana and Dvitiya Bahuvachana is Shas. Both are replaced by Au. So Ashtan plus Jas as well as Ashtan plus Shas will have what forms? Ashto and Ashtohau. First, Ashtana A Vibhaktu, Nakara is replaced by A. This is an Anta Adesha. So A is a replacement. Then Ashta plus As. Here Ashtabhya Aush, Au is a, here you will have Anekal Shit Sarvasya. Anekal Shit Sarvasya. And thereby the entire us will be replaced by au. Then vriddhirechi, au is an h, and h, what will happen? Vriddhi. So there will be vriddhi, akara and aukara put together will be a single aukara adesha, akara and aukara. So you'll get vriddhyashtav. So ashtav is prathama bahuvachana as well as dvitiya bahuvachana. This is one form. Then Varnamilana Ashtan plus Vis. First you'll have Nakara is replaced by A by Ashtana Au Vibhakto Hali. Then Varnamilana, Akasavarani Dirgha as to, and then Rutva Visarga. Ashtabhis by Akasavarani Dirgha, then Ashtaru, then Ashtabhihi by Visarga. Kharavasanur Visarjaniya. Then Ashtan plus Aam, here Shachaturubhyascha Aamaha Nudagama. So Nudagama is Nakara, since it is Tith, and ordained for the pratya, aam pratya will become naam, ashtan plus naam, ashtana au, ashtana a vibhakto will replace nakara with akara, then word, ashta plus naam. Here ashta plus a, there is akasavarni dirga, then varna milana with na, naam, ashta naam. This is shashti bahuvachana. Ashtasu also, na is replaced by a, then ashta plus a, akasavarni dirga, and then varna milana with su, ashtasu, saptami bahuvachana. This is one form. Since a adesha is optional, atva abhavi, when you do not have a adesha, you do not take the a optional adesha, then what will be ashta? It will be like pancha. Pancha we already derived, so pancha vata. It will be have same forms like pancha. Similar forms, not say, same, similar forms like pancha, same sutras will apply. The next halanta, pullinga shabda considers ritvij. So ritvij, it has a rudiyartha of a priest. So one who does yaga, those who do yaga are called as ritvik. So here the dhatu is yaja, it is derived from yaja dhatu, but there is ritu word preceding. So how do you make a samasa out of this ritu plus yaj? And yaj dhatu, if you can identify, you cannot see yakara. It has taken, this yakara has become ikara. What is this called? Samprasaranam. So it has taken samprasaranam. So yaj dhatu is hidden there in yakara becoming ikara. So yaj has become ij as though. So this deva puja sangati karana daneshu, yaj dhatu is used. From this you have derived ritvij in a samasa upapada tatpurusha. So for that a sutra is read as to what pratyaya is added here. So some krit pratyaya is added, which is going to give you an upapada samasa. Sometimes it takes upapada, sometimes without upapada also this quin pratyaya can be added. All those are put together in a single sutra by Panini Maharshi as to ritvig, dagdhrik, srak, dig, ushnig, anchu, yuji, krunchan, cha. Cha kim bhavati? Quin. Quin iti pratyaha bhavati. So for all of these there is a quin pratyaya ordinance. See, this is a shashti bahuvachana. Quin is not adesha for these. So this shashti bahuvachana should be considered as panchami bahuvachana. So it should be considered as panchami bahuvachana. Somewhere it will be mentioned. See, digyoge, this is a, there is itaretara dvanda, but digyoge panchamyarthe shashti. Why? Because it is in the adhikara pratyaha parascha. Pratyaha parascha, pratyaha parascha bhavati. Kasmat paraha is the akanksha there. So this shashti should be read as panchami, should be understood as panchami, because this is not, pratyaya is not replacing any of these, no antadesha ityadi. This is ordained for these. So it is panchamyarthe shashti. Sometimes that is also used in the sutra. Now if you look at the vritti, ebhyaha asi, ebhyaha, ebhyaha, there is a shashti bahuvachana, but lagukara is ebhyaha quin. So what it means really is, these, there are some pratipadikas mentioned, ritvig, ritvik, ritvig is, when you derive it in prathama ekvachana, you will get ritvig, but the pratipadika is ritvij. So ritvij, dadrish, sraj, dish and ushni are quin ending forms. So how exactly they are derived, all the rules may not fit in, that we know, so these are called as nipatas, nipatyate. Then after this you have an anchu dhatu. See, anchu is itself a complicated dhatu, there are a lot of various forms for anchu. Yuj is another dhatu, krunch is another dhatu. So these other three are dhatus, first five are pratipadikas, the rest of the three out of the eight are dhatus. And for these, if you add quin pratyaya, then what will happen? If you add quin, see, quin pratyaya is also zero pratyaya. Nakara halantyamit, kakara by lashakvatadite it, vakara ve apruktasya lopaha. So tasya lopa will take away kakara and nakara, which have been marked as it by lashakvatadite and halantyam respectively. vakara which is remaining. See, it is quin pratyaya. Upadeshi Janunasika it will take away ikara also. Vihe aprukta, so the vakara which remains as an aprukta ekal pratyaya will also go away, lopaha. So it is a zero pratyaya, just like quip. So this quin pratyaya is ordained for ritvig, dadrush, sraj, dish and ushniha, which are pratipadikas, whereas it is also ordained for anchu, yuji and krunch dhatus. So these dhatus will also take quin. Then what will be the end result when you add it? It's like kartari. So because if nothing is given specifically in the sutra or in the adhikara, then kartari krithu, that adhikara that sutra will apply. And wherever krut pratyaya is not given a particular karaka artha, it will be in kartari artha. So it will make a karta out of what? So if you look at it, anchu, yuj and krunch, these dhatus will take quin pratyaya, but yuj and krunch and anchu are also differentiated. Anchu dhatu will take an upapada, supi upapada. There will be a word in proximity. It will combine with anchu dhatu and quin pratyaya and form an upapada tatpurusha. Whereas yuj and krunch without upapada take quin. So that's the sutra artha. Now let's look at the example of derivation. So here multiple things are possible. One who worships the season will not give you a priest meaning. So you have here you can take saptami artha. So rutau yajate. So everything else will be same. Rutau rutum va yajate iti rutvik. There is a third derivation also. So here if you want to get the meaning of the priest, one who worships in all seasons. So that kind of a meaning is there. Somehow you have to justify it. Kashika says that somehow you have to justify with various vyutpattis to get the meaning which is a rudi artha. So if you want a derivation, you give some derivation which will justify it. But rudi artha is what? It's a priest. It's a person who is doing yaga. That is the purohita ityartha. So purohita, in the meaning of purohita, you have to derive it. So we'll say rutav yajate iti rutvik. So is also okay. Otherwise we'll take ni pratya. In any case, you will get the same pratipadika, which is ritvij, and this vehe apruktasyo, it will take away rutu plus yaj. So rutu plus yaj, what will happen here? Vachi swapi, this is our interest area. Vachi swapi yajad, not jayadinam, yajadinam. So there is a typo here. So vachi swapi yajadinam kiti, kiti pratyaya pare. Since it's a kit pratyaya, quin pratyaya is a kit pratyaya. So this kit pratyaya following will cause samprasaranam. There is a samprasaran ordered, samprasaranam, and thereby this yakara will become ikara. So you'll get rutu plus ij, samprasaranacha puro rupam. So e and a put together, both are replaced by e. Then what will happen is that there is a yana sandhi with the earlier ukara, you'll get rutvij. So rutvij is the pratipadika. So this is a halanta pullinga shabda. How do you derive it? So krutadita samasascha pratipadikam. For some reason now this pratyaya has been added. So what is this krut? That is defined by another sutra, sanya sutra. So lagukara takes this sutra now out of all the places, krudating. Krudating. So tatra in that section, tatra in that adhikara, dhatu adhikara. Tatra means dhatoho tasmin. Dhatu adhikare, in that dhatu adhikara, what will happen in that adhikara from 3191 till the dhatu adhikara runs, it's quite a large adhikara. There are thing pratyas also and non-thing pratyas also. So what are a thing, meaning non-thing pratyas, a thing will be defined as, predicated as krut. So whichever is a non-thing pratya will be called as krut. Thing pratyas are tiptasji ityadi pratyas. Whatever is in that adhikara, they will also go after the dhatu, and non-thing, athing pratyas will also go after the dhatu, but they will get a sanya called krut. And this is the pratyaya quin which is added. It is a non-thing pratyaya, therefore it is a krut pratyaya, therefore you will get krut taddita samasascha pratipadikam. Ve apruktasya is also read here. Ve aprukta, it's a vidhi sutra, lopaha bhavati. We have seen this sutra multiple times. So vakara, which is a style, see aprukta also is what? Ekal pratyah. Aprukta ekal pratyah is a sutra. Ekal pratyah, single letter pratyah, a pratyah where a single letter remains will be called as aprukta. And tasya apruktasya, if it is vakara which is remaining, then aprukta vakara will undergo lopa. Thereby quip pratyah and kurin pratyahs are zero pratyahs. Vakara will also go away. Now, this Vidhi Sutra, why all this is because he wants to introduce this Sutra. This Sutra is after Chokku. Chokku, we have seen this Sutra. Ku is the Adesha, Ka Varga Adesha for Chu. So, Cha Varga Chu becoming Ku is somewhere in the 8 to, itself 8 to 30, I think. So, 8 to 30 is Chokku. Similarly, Kutva is also ordained by this pratyah, this sutra. Quin pratyasya kuhu. So, quin pratyasya kuhu. Quin pratyah is a Bahuri. It will be 115. So, quin pratyah yasmat bhavati tat quin pratyah. Or sa shabda quin pratyah. Or pratipadika if you say, then यस्मात् भवति तत् प्रातिपदिकं क्विन प्रत्ययम् ऑल्सो यू कैन से सो वॉट इज क्विन प्रत्यय वॉट इट रियली मीन्स इज दैट वॉट कैन टेक अ क्विन प्रत्यय नॉट विच हैज टेकन बट वॉट कैन टेक क्विन प्रत्यय दैट इज कॉल्ड एज हियर इट इज धातु इट कैन बी प्रातिपदिकम एल्सवेयर अर्लियर बट वी हैव सीन आफ्टर विच धातु सो दैट धातु विच कैन टेक क्विन प्रत्यय इन अवर केस इट विल बी धातु सो क्वीन प्रत्ययः यस्मात् धातोः भवति सः धातुः क्वीन प्रत्ययः एंड इट आल्सो मीन्स नॉट ओनली विच कैन टेक क्वीन विच हैज टेकन क्वीन प्रत्यय बट विच कैन टेक आल्सो सो इवन इफ इट हैज नॉट टेकन क्वीन प्रत्यय इन सम केसेस इट हैज टेकन क्विप प्रत्यय आल्सो देन दिस सूत्र कुत्वम कैन अप्लाई बिकॉज इट इज वॉट इट इज क्वीन प्रत्यय धातु ऑल्दो इट हैज टेकन क्विप It is that dhatu which can take quin pratyaya. Meaning what? One of our three dhatus which have been listed in the earlier sutra as to what? Anchu. Anchu is a quin pratyaya. It is not a pratyaya. It is a bahuri. Therefore, quin pratyaya means dhatu. Anchu dhatu is a quin pratyaha dhatu. It can take. It is eligible to take quin pratyaya. Similarly, yaji and krunch is what? Krunchu is a quin pratyaya. So, these three are called as quin pratyaya dhatus. सो क्वीन प्रत्यय कुत्व विधीयते सो कुत्व इज ऑर्डेन्ड फॉर दिस दिस पदा विच हैज टेकन क्वीन प्रत्यय हियर सो क्वीन प्रत्यय एंडिंग वर्ड विल टेक कुत्व सो क्वीन प्रत्यय कु सो क वर्ग इज ए आदेश अंतादेश अलोन्त्यस्य वा अलोन्त्यस्य सो नाउ यू सी ऋत्विज ऋत्विज हियर इज दैट It has an in the ending it has dhatu. You can also see it as pratipadika. But this pratipadika is also ending with this dhatu yaj, which is quin pratyaya. So here this quin pratyaya is prapta, however, it is asiddha in the view of 8 to 30. So when you are applying in the sequence, chokku will anyway apply. So with chokku, you will get kutvam. Although this he has introduced this sutra here, but it is not used here. It can be used elsewhere later. So what happens is that wherever you get pada, so this choku is what jhali padant padasya ante padante. So when a jhal letter follows or it is at the padanta, this cha varga letter ritvij jakara is cha varga, so cha varga letter, so it is a chu. So chu, this chu will be replaced by ku. So this gakara is ku. Kutvam bhavati ityartha. So jakara cha cha ja is a third in the third place and in क वर्ग क ख ग सो देर फॉर गकार इज आदेश देन वा अवसाने ऋत्विक सो ऋत्विज इज वन फॉर्म ऋत्विक इज सेकेंड फॉर्म फनीली इनफ द सूत्र विच वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस हैज नॉट बीन यूज बट चोकू हैज बीन यूज दिस क्वीन प्रत्यय कू इज यू हैव नॉट लैंडेड देर एट ऑल अर्लियर इट सेल्फ यू हैव डन कुत्वम बिकॉज वेर एवर यू हैव अ पद संज्ञा देर दिस विल अप्लाई देर फॉर इन ऑल द असरनाम स्थान वेर there is non vowel meaning haladi pratyay is there consonant is at the beginning meaning bhyam bhyas bhis ityadi sthanas and su you will get what you will apply choku sometimes you will see in this book the quin pratyay ku is applied but it is not needed this kutvam will take place at 8 to 30 itself here just varna milna rutvij plus au rutvijau So ritvig or ritvik, ritvijau, then shas, suo jas, jas itya. So there just varna milna, rutva visarga will take place. Jakara will not change. But wherever it is a pada sanya, bhyam, bhyas, bhis, there this jakara will become gakara by choku, jhali padantasya kutvam bhavati. Therefore, you will get gakara by this quin pratyasya ku is not needed again. If you look at this, she has used here, but padasya ante, this su is a haladi pratyaya. It's a haladi pratyaya. So haladi pratyaya will retain the padasanya because it's an asarnamasthana. Sud sarvanamasthana, and sud is sarvanamasthana in what? Anapunsaka. This is pullinga, therefore everything that follows after that, after sut, is what? Asarnamasthana. And yachibham, ajadi pratyaya, yakaradi pratyaya also will cause the anga to become bha, but there is no bha sanya here because it is a haladi pratyaya. So pada sanya is there, you can apply choku. Choku will give you kutvam here as well. So I don't see application of 8262 at all over here. There is only kutvam by choku. So thereby you will get what? Ritvik or ritvij, ritvijau ritvijaha, ritvijam ritvijau ritvijaha, ritvija ritvikbhyam ritvikbhi, ritvije ritvikbhyam ritvikbhiha, ritvijaha ritvikbhyam ritvikbhiha, ritvijaha ritvijoho ritvijam ritviji ritvijoho ritvikshu. So here additionally what will happen? This adesha pratyo inkoho murdhanya adesha, and then kharicha char. So gakara will become char ritvik, and then varna milna will give ritvikshu. So I don't see an application of quin pratyasuku here at all. Vidhi sutra, next vidhi sutra is for this yuji dhatu. We have done anchu, we have done ritvij yuj itself. So yujera samase num sarvanamasthane. So what happens is that when you are declining this yuj itself, when you are declining, then yuj is a quin pratyaya, because it can take quin pratyaya by the earlier sutra that we saw. So yuj plus su, what will happen here? Num agama comes in, and vidha chontyat paraya will cause the agama to come after the last vowel of the yuj dhatu. Ukar after the yuj dhatu itself, see, this is quin pratyaya, you add quin, you will get a, in the kartari artha, you will get this yuj. Yuj is a pratipadika. It's a, there is a paribhasha as to this quin pratyaya or quip pratyaya. Even after you add, you get a pratipadika, but dhatutvam no jahati. It will not give up dhatutva. Dhatu sanya will also be there. It is a pratipadika, all right, but the yuj inside that will also retain the dhatu sanya. So you can see it as a dhatu ending word also, not only a pratipadika, but you can see the dhatu also. There is a paribhasha like that. So yuj can be seen as dhatu also. It is a quin pratyaya dhatu. It can take quin pratyaya. Whatever it has taken quip also, it will be called as quin pratyaya. So now what will happen? Yuj plus su, here this num agama will come in, which is a nakara. It will come after the last vowel after of the yuj. So after ukara, you will get nakara. So yunj. Hal niyabhyo dirga sutisya praktam hal lopa lupyate, sakara will go away, su sakara will go away. Then yunji, this nakara, there is a stosh chunashchu that can apply here. Jakara is shchu and nakara is tu tavarga. So stoho nakarasya shchu adesha hoti, chavarga adesha will take place and it will become nyakara, varga panchama. So you will get yunji. Not here, later. So here yunj, that can apply only you will reach there. But before that, there is a sanyoganta silopa. I jumped ahead for au. But here what will happen is yunj, here this is at the pada anta. Yunj itself is pada. So yunj becoming a pada will cause, will invoke sanyoganta silopa. There cannot be a conjunct at the end. So jakara will go away and you will get yun. And this quin pratyasiku can now apply because padasyante. Now you already 8 to 23. So cha cha ja ja nya, there is no cha cha ja ja nya. It is not nakara, is not chavarga. See, had there been stosh chunashu, this nakara would have become nyakara, and then there would be kutvam by choku. So now this quin pratyasiku, which was introduced two sutras back, or rather a different word for a different word as ritvig, with the same yajdhatu, not yujdhatu, for yajdhatu it was introduced. Here what will happen is that this quin pratyasiku can apply here now. Not yaj dhatu, sorry, let me go back. See, the yuji dhatu is there. Yuji dhatu is being taken up now. Where is sutra? I'm sorry, I'll just make a correction there. So in this, see, these ritvik is a pratipadika we dealt with. Here there is a yaj dhatu. Yaj dhatu is hidden within, which has taken samprasarana. But here you have yuji dhatu. So now, having discussed this ritvik, this yuji dhatu is taken with quin pratya. And this takes, yuj takes no upapada, without upapada. Therefore, in ritvig, this ritvig is also what? Ritvig is also quin pratya. So there it is pratipadika. But this yuj is also quin pratya by dhatu. Since this can also take quin pratya, ritvig also has taken quin pratya. So ritvig form is like that. Veya pruktasya will give zero pratya. Ritvig is the form. But it is a quin pratya. Now this yuji dhatu, just like anchu and crunch, is also what is a quin pratyaya. So now we are looking at yuj without upapada taking quin pratyaya. So yuj will take num yujehe because of a particular dhatu being mentioned, asamase. When yuj is not in a samasa, then this num is ordained. That nakara will survive now. Here it will survive because nakara will survive as nakara itself. It will not become cha varga by stosh chunachu, which it will undergo only when it is not at the end of the pada. When jakara is not at the end of the pada, in austana yunj plus au, there this stosh chunachu will apply here, and therefore it will be cha varga letter. Now it is not cha varga letter, this is nakara. Is what nakara is? Ta varga letter, tu. So it can attract stosh chunachu because jakara is chu. So stosh chunashu can apply only if such a situation arises when you hit the stosh chunashu sutra in 8.4. However, here in 8.2 itself, there is a sanyoganta silopa in Tripadi. So jakara will go away. Once jakara goes away, this jakara goes away, then yun nakara will be at the end of the pada. So this nakara now, being a quin pratyaya yuj dhatu's nakara, and yun, this itself will be what? Only because the yuj has become yunj and then has become yun, does not mean that there is no yuj. The yuj is still there, it is still yuj. So therefore it is a quin pratyaya, and this quin pratyasya kasya, quin pratyasya yujehe, this yujehe, what will happen? It will take, that is the meaning there, this yuj, which is quin pratyaya, that will take kutvam. Why? Padasyante. It's a padanta yuj nakara that will take kutvam. So although it is a tavarga letter tu, it will become what? So it will become ku. So what will happen? Tatha dada na will become kakaganya nyakara. Panchama, varga panchama will take varga panchama. So yung. So you'll derive it as yung. Yung yunjau yunjaha. That's how it will derive. Now what will happen here? What yunj, here nakara will come in with numagama, then naschapadantasya jali will take this nakara and convert it to anuswara, then anuswarasya yai parasavarna, it will become jakara. So otherwise it would have, had nakara been there, that will also have undergone stosh chunashchu, but here before that itself it has become anuswara, so it has been preserved as anuswara. End effect is same, either it goes by stosh chunashchu, where it survives as nakara, or where it does not survive as nakara, it is in anuswara, it is brought to parasavarna, and parasavarna is the jakara parasavarna, or this anuswara parasavarna in jakara, I mean ja, wherever in ja occurs, that is in cha varga, it will be varga panchama, so it will become nyakara. So now yunj, then varna milana with au, yunjau. So yunj, yunjau, yunjaha, yunjam, yunjau, yunjaha. Here yujaha, why? Because it is not a sarvanamasthana pratyaya. The num agama is only when a sarvanamasthana pratyaya follows. Therefore, shas being out of that, there will be no nakara in between and you will get yujaha. Then that will continue. There is no nakara here, there is no num agama at all. Yuja, yugbhyam, yugbhi ityadi. In the padasthana, you will get gakara. Jakara will become gakara. By what? By choku. There choku will apply because padanta jakara of yuj will be seen as chavarga letter. It is written as chavarga, and that chavarga letter in pada, at the end of the pada, will become kavarga letter by choku. So 8 to 30 is choku. So that is for yuj. Asamase was mentioned. Now what happens if there is a samasa? So suyuj is a samasa. So this yuj has gone into samasa. This yuj is quin pratyaya. Dhatu is quin pratyaya, but it has gone into samasa. So if it has gone into samasa, yujer asamase num agama is not applicable. So there is no num to this yuj, and thereby what will happen is that suyuj, sushtu yungte iti suyuj, one who yungte, yuj dhatu is in samadhi artha also. So yujir dhatu, so in samadhi also, one who meditates well is suyuj. It has taken quin pratyaya or quip pratyaya. This here quin pratyaya earlier, but this quin pratyaya is the sanya prapta for yuj dhatu, although it takes quip pratyaya. Here it has taken quip pratyaya in a samasa. So although quip pratyaya has been taken, it will still have quin pratyaya as its name. It can take quin pratyaya. And where choku is applicable, that will apply anyway, regardless of which pratyaya is added to whatever it has. It does not care whether it is a quin pratyaya. Choku is completely applicable across the board, jali padante. However, quin pratyasya ku, that is very reserved only for dhatus and pratipadikas which have taken or which can take quin pratyaya. So Vidhi Sutra, which has already been used multiple times, Choku is introduced here. Choku Jhali Padantasya. We have seen in Padanta Sandhi, Hal Sandhi, we have discussed this Sutra multiple times. So we can quickly go through it. Kutvam Kavarga Adesha. Suyuj, what will happen? Suyuj plus Su. There is no Numagama. That is the only difference. So Suyuj will remain Suyuj. And then Choku will convert the Jakara to Gakara. This is one form, Suyug. Or suyuk by vavasani chartom will take place, gakara will become kakara optionally. So suyuk or suyuk. Then varna milana in whenever there is a ajadi pratyaya following, so suyujo, suyuja ityadi. Wherever there is a padasthana, you will get kutvam also, and jastvam is also applicable if there is a case for jastvam. So you should think of choku and then jastvam. This is a sequence. So jastvam we have seen many times, choku can be missed, so that should be remembered. As to padante, that will apply jhali also. So everything else is like the yuj, except for there is no num in the first five. That's so it is simpler. This suyuj is simpler than the plain yuj or yunj, which is becoming yunj. Then khaji vaikalye, to limp. So one who limps will be called as khaj. So khaj, what will happen here also? There is a num ordained by different sutra. Idito num dhato ho. So dhatu which has it as it. What is idit? It is a pratyara. It yasya. Or yasmin. It yasmin. That which has it as it. It meaning it is a pratyahara. So id, not id, it, id or it. So what is id? So if you look suaujas, amaujas, tab, not suaujas, sorry. In the Maheshwara Sutras, ayundri look ityadi. So where this it, wherever this it is it. Earlier seen igit also we have seen ik is it. So similarly id is it. So here it is what, in fact it is what here, it is with a taparakarana you can see, it itself, taparakarana, it does not even go as far as a pratyahara. So ikara from the Maheshwara Sutra itself, that's all, it is it. So first this is taparakarana, because only ikara. So here ikara is it by what? Upadeshi janna se kayate tasya lopa. So khaji dhatu is an it dhatu. So this is an, this has it as an idit. So it is an idit dhatu. Idit dhatu. So khaji, which is an idit dhatu, idito num dhato, idito dhato num bhavati. Num is an agama, mida chontyat para. So earlier also you have seen this. By different sutra, num agama has had come in the yaj dhatu. Yaj became yanj. Similarly, khaj will become khanj. So what will happen? So whichever is an ikara, and ikara is an it letter in the dhatu, all those places you will see num agama coming in as an utsarga. All these dhatus, ikara is it only for that reason in a dhatu to get num agama. So what will happen? Khaj will become khanj. Then naschapadanta sili nakara will be preserved as an anuswara, which will be converted back to yai parasavarna, anuswara se yai parasavarna later in the fourth pada. In third pada it is preserved so that it does not go undergo between 8324 and 8458. There are many sutras. In this section, this nakara should not undergo any change. Therefore, this nakara is preserved as an anuswara and it is brought back to what? Yai parasavarna. So had it not become anuswara, what would have happened here? That kind of a yai parasavarnatvam by stoschunaschu would have taken place. That kind of a change takes place, and what nakara would have become, anuswara becomes that into nyakara. It becomes varga panchama of javarga. So you get khanj. Now khanj plus quip, quip cha. What will happen? This dhatu khanj plus quip, you will get one who limps. You will get a kartari vyutpatti, and then khanj again sanyoganta silopa halnyabhyo sutisya pruktam hal supluk suplopa takes place, sulopa. Then after sulopa, sakara undergoes lopa, then khanj. This is a pada, suptingantam padam, sanyoganta silopa, jakara will go away, and then you will get khanj. Here nyakara is at the end. Now this nyakara is at the end cannot remain nyakara. Why? Because jakara went away. This jakara sanyoganta silopaha, what had become nyakara, nakara had become anuswara and then become nyakara. So it will go back to nimitta apaya naimitta kasya api apaya. There is a paribhasha which will bring this nyakara back to what is, what it was. So actually it will go back to anuswara. However, anuswara is born out of a nakara. There is another paribhasha like that, that anuswara is born out of a nakara. It is born out of a makara also, but at the end of the pada. But here it is not, it was not at the end of the pada, therefore it is born out of nakara. Naschapadanta se jali we had already seen, which made it nyakara elsewhere. So thereby it will go back to nakara. There is no nipitta jakara to preserve this change. So when you take something which is a nimitta which caused nyakara, that nyakara will roll back. Just like we have seen in sthadhatu also, in the dhatu pada, shakara had caused thakara of stha. So stha had become stha. Once you take away shakara, when you take the dhatu out of the dhatu pata, then what happens? Dhatvadeh nonaha, then shosha. So shakara will become sakara. Shakara was the nimitta, shanmukh shakara was the nimitta for sakara to be, for the thakara to become thakara. So what will happen? Once shanmukh shakara becomes dantya sakara, then thakara will also roll back into thakara. So stha outside the dhatu pata is tha. Similarly here, nimitta apaya naimittikasya apaya khan. Khan is the first case singular. So khan, khanjau, khanjaha ityadi. So in sutsthana you will get numa agama. So first five you will get khan, khanjau, khanjaha, khanjam, khanjau. Then here just one moment. Yeah, there is no this idito num dhatoho has no this idi. Where is this sutra? Idito. So this idito num dhato has no sarvanamasthana ityadi condition. So therefore this num agama will come through and through. So it is unlike the earlier. First five forms are similar, but then sixth form, which is in the shasthana, their suojas about shas. Here it is not sarvanamasthana, but the idito num dhatu num agama is not restricted by sarvanamasthana following. Therefore, this num agama will be in all places. Unlike earlier, in earlier yuj, there was a particular sutra giving num which had restricted only to sarvanamasthana following, but here idito num dhatu is dhatoho is for all forms. So it is a, it has no particular condition, only that dhatu should have it ikara as it, then when it is used it will take numagama all over. Here particularly in the saptami there is dhudagama which is optional, so you'll get khansu or khansu. Takara here is by dhudagama, dhakara is the agama, then sandhi, what a sandhi has taken place. Raj, what will happen? Raj is jakara ending, so halanta pullinga. Here another sutra is shatvam, which is shatvam is introduced, murdanya shakara shanmu shakara vrashcha vrashcha sruja mruja yaja raj bhraj chasham shah. So jhali padasya antecha, when a jhal letter follows or at end of pada, what happens? Vrashcha vrashcha sruja mruja yaja raj bhraj, these are dhatus. Then shakara ending and chakara ending words, they all take shakara as adesha. This is adesha, shah is the adesha. Kesham bhavati ityetesham vrashcha ityadi etesham shakara adesha bhavati. Kada bhavati? Jhaladi pratyay pare or padante. So now we have raj, which is a raj is hidden here. Raj, so this raj, rajru is the dhatu, rajru deepto, it will take quick pratya, and then one who shines, a king shines, thereby there is a derivation of raj. So raj is a king in pratipadika, quip is a zero pratya. So raj is a dhatu also, and now it is a quibanta pratipadika also. So what will happen? Raj plus su, hal nyapya sutisya pruktam hal lopa, su goes away, raj, then vrashcha vrashcha ityadi, raj is the nimitta there to cause shatvam, jakara become shakara. Then rash, jhalam jashuante, jhalam jashtam will take place. So in entire jash jabagada dash, only dakara is murdhanya. So murdhanya adesha, murdhanya is the sthana. Therefore stane antartamaha will give you murdhanya. So murdhanya is the replacement, shakara is murdhanya, dakara is the only jash which is murdhanya. So dakara adesha. So this is one form, rad. But vavasane, optional chartvam, will give you dakara, will become takara, first of the class. So you will get, tavarga, dakara will become tavarga, chartvam. Thereby, second form is rad. So rad or rat is the prathama ekvachana. Then rajo rajaha. In the padasthana, everywhere you will get this jashtvam, jhalam jashvante, so you will padante. So wherever you have bhyam, bhyas, etc., you will get rad. So rad, except in sustana, where kharicha will apply, and vavasane chartvam was optional, but kharicha chartvam will be mandatory. Therefore, in sustana, you will get ratsu. But if it takes a dhut agama optionally, so dhasi dhut will apply, and then stosh chunachu ityadi will apply, and you get ratsu. So ratsu or ratsu. Everywhere is jakara is maintained in ajadi pratyasthana. So raja, raja ityadi, similar as we have seen many times. Similarly, bhrajru deeptu vibhrajate iti vibhrat. So what will happen? Bhrajru also, this bhraj is the nimitta now. In the sutra, bhraj is nimitta, it will become vibhrad or vibhrat by vavasane. So optional form, vibhrad or vibhrat in prathama ekvachana. Similarly, devan yati devet, one who worships devas will be called as devet. So devej here, vishwa plus nyas plus sruj. Devej is yaj dhatu. There is a samprasarana. Yakara has become ikara. And then deva, yana sandhi, iko yanachi, not iko, sorry, guna sandhi will take place. And then you will get deva plus it will become, iji will become devej. So devej is the pratipadika. When you decline it, you will get देवेट इत्या देवेट देवेट इत्यादि विश्वम सृजति इति विश्वसृट. सो हियर व्हाट विल हैपन, इट्स अ समास उपपद तत्पुरुष समास. वन हु क्रिएट्स द प्रपंच ईश्वर विश्व प्लस न्यस षष्टी. दिस हैज बीन ऑल ओवर बट दिस इज रॉन्ग. दिस इज अम, वी हैव सीन मेनी टाइम्स, दिस इज अम. सो इट इज नॉट न्यस प्रत्यय, अम विश्वम सृजति, सेकेंड केस सिंगुलर, सो अम प्रत्यय. दिस न्यस इज समहाउ यू नो बिकॉज सो मच ऑफ षष्टी तत्पुरुष हैज बीन डिराइव्ड that everything you know wherever you see tatpurusha nyas comes to mind, it has been added blindly but it is am. We have seen many times this copy paste error in all over upapada tatpurusha. We have seen this has taken place. So vishwam almost all over. So vishwa plus am, suraj plus quip, zero pratyaya, this will go away, supluk ina pratipadika aur dhatu. So vishwa suraj jakaranta pullinga. So quin pratyasya ku, since this some dhatus which can take quin pratyasya ku, anchu ityadi, anchu yaj ityadi. So in yaj not yaj, that was yuj dhatu. There are other sutras also. See anchu, yuji and krunj, these are dhatus. So yaj and shrud take quin pratyaya as per, why? Because there is, there are other words also here, so those dhatus can also be considered. Here there is a yaj dhatu. So what is seen is that Ritvig is given an example, but yaj dhatu can also be seen hidden there and it can take quin pratyaya. So it can also be called as quin pratyaya. Why? Ritvig is a quibanta dhatu, it is a quinanta pratipadika, and in quinanta pratipadika also there is a hidden yaj dhatu, therefore yaj and srak is here. So srak is already mentioned. Srak is a quin pratyanta, so srij dhatu hidden there is also a quin pratyaya. This is how you see not only restricted to these three, but others are also seen as quin pratyaya, whether they have taken quip or not. But then there are some restriction. Mahabhashyakara does not use that prayoga. He said vishwasrud bhyam upayat kamayati etc. are seen. So this is, if you are interested, you can read through this. There is some reasoning given as to why quin pratyasya ku is not applied there. Anyway, coming back to us, there is a Unadi Sutra mentioned whereby you get this Parivraj, Pari plus Vraj. So what like Parau Vrajehe Shah Padante. So there is a Shatvam mentioned in Unadi Sutra also, Quip Dhirga. So there is some Quip Pratyay is added and Vraj takes Dhirga also. So what will take Dhirga? Only a Dhatu, only a Vowel, Ach will take Dhirga. So Parivraj, Paripurvaka Vraj will become Parivraj. And it is a Quibanta, so it's a zero pratyaya. So pari plus vraj will become parivraj. For that Unadi Sutra is given. So parivraj, what will happen? Parivraj, when you derive, it has a this vrajehe shaha. So shaha is ordained here, shaha padante. What will happen? So jakara will become shakara by Unadi Sutra itself. So you'll get parivrash. Dirgha is also ordained by the sutra. Which sutra? This parivraje shah padanti quip dirgha. So multiple things are happening in Unadi. And Unadayo Bahulam is also there. A lot of things can happen. Unadi is a complex section. But what we get is that it's a krut pratyaya. Therefore, jakara becoming shakara, you get a krudanta pratipadika. Jalam Jashwante will give you murdhanya, jash, dakara, and then this parivrat is one form, second form is parivrat by vavasani char, optionally chartvam, first of the class. Then parivrajo, parivrat bhyam ityadi. So how did vraj become vraj? For that you need Unadi Sutra and also for shatvam. But if you look at our sutra, this sutra which is what? Vrashcha, vrashcha, srija, mrija, yaja, raja, bhraja, chashamsha. There is no vraj. Vraj at all. There is a Vrash, Vrashcha, but there is no Vraj. So this Unadi gives Vraj Shatvam also and it gives Dirgha also. Vraj becomes Vraj and then it becomes Vrash. After that you get Parivrad Ityadi, Paripurvaka, only Paripurvaka. Paripurvaka Vraj becomes Parivrash by Unadi Sutra. So it is read here because there is a Shatvam there also. How that Shatvam came in? It didn't come due to the Tripadi Sutra that we saw, Vrashcha, Vrashcha, Ityadi, but by Unadi Sutra. So that is also read together because you get a हलंत पुल्लिंग आउट ऑफ दैट. देन विश्वस, विश्वस्मिन् राजते इति विश्वराट, विश्वाराट नॉट विश्वराट, विश्वाराट. सो व्हाट हैपेंड टू दिस विश्व, विश्वम प्लस राज धातु, विश्व प्लस विश्वस्मिन्, हियर इट इज अ राइट फॉर्म यूज, नी प्रत्यय, सेवन के सिंगुलर. सो इन द विश्व वन हु शाइन्स, वन हु शाइन्स अक्रॉस द यूनिवर्स इज कॉल्ड एज विश्वाराट. वेर डिस आकार कम फ्रॉम? फॉर दैट देर इज अ सूत्र रेड फॉर द विश्वस्य विधि सूत्र, विश्वस्य वसुराटोहो दीर्घः भवति. सो वसुराटोहो, वसुराटो इज सप्तमी द्विवचन. सो वसु और राट दे फॉलो व्हाट? विश्व. सो विश्वस्य, विश्वस्य दीर्घः भवति व्हेन विश्व इज देयर फॉलोड बाय वसु और राट. देन व्हाट विल हैपन? विश्व शब्द विल टेक दीर्घ, विश्वस्य दीर्घः भवति. सो इट विल बिकम विश्वाराज, विश्वाराज. So you'll get what? Vishwaraj. Then Shatvam, Raj is already there in Vrascha, Vrascha, Surja, Muja, Ityadi. Raj is there. So you'll get Shatvam. It will become Shadmukshakara. Then this Dirgha, this the Vishwaraj has become Vishwaraj by, so Vishwaraj will become Vishwaraj here. This is our term, Vishwasya Vasurato Dirgha. So Vishwa, Vishwasya Dirgha, Vishwa will become Vishwa. So what will happen? Vasurato, only when Rat follows. So what will happen? Vishwar Rad by Shakara will become Dakara by Jastvam. So Rad is following, not Rat. Specifically Rat has been mentioned. Therefore Vishwar Rad is one form. But when you apply Vavasanik Char, Chartvam as optional, you take that and you apply Chartvam, then Vishwar Rat is the form. So Rati Pare. Because Vasurato has been mentioned. So Rat is following, Rad is not following. If Rad is following, then no Dirga. If Rat is following, then Dirga. So this second form is Vishwarat. So you'll get Vishwarad or Vishwarat. So very strange. Vishwarad is one form, but Vishwarat is second form. Elsewhere, just, you know, whatever we have done, Vishwarajo Vityadi. So this is the Dirghatvam with Rat, but this Vishwarad is not right. This Vishwarad is not right. Because Rati Pare has been known. So Vishwarat, but Vishwarad. See, this is the form. This is one form, this is second form. So Jhalam Jashwante will give you Rad, Dakara. So if you retain Dakara, then no Rati Para. Rat has been specific. Rato has been mentioned, not Rado. Rato has been mentioned, therefore, because Vasuratoho is the Sutra, not Vasuradoho. So there will be no Dirga here. So here, this is a suspect form. This is not right. So there will be only Vishwarad. So this is not right, Vishwarad. So Vishwarad or Vishwarat. That's how the form would be. Everywhere else, this Ja, etc. we have already seen. Here, two forms. Why? One is optional. This is the Dhasi Dhut. Dhudagama is optional. Vrascha, Vrascha is also considered in the same sutra that we Vrascha, Vrascha Ityadi. So Vrascha, Vrascha Ityadi. So that Vrascha sutra is the Shabda is mentioned there, Dhatu is mentioned. So Vrascha Pake, to fry. So that's how you get, you know, in ta, with the ta idagama you get Bharjita Bhijavat. So what I said, Jnani is Ajnana. Does Jnani have Ajnana? Sharira is there. If Sharira is there, some kind of Ajnana has to be accepted. Otherwise, Prarabdha being there, Jnani Sharira is there. If Jnani has no Sharira, if he has no Prarabdha, then Sharira will drop off. But Sharira is there. Sampradaya continues. Who will teach the Ajnanis if Jnani, as soon as he gets Jnana, Prarabdha gets over? If Prarabdha also gets over, Sanchita, Agami and Prarabdha, all three karmas get over, then Jnani Sharira will not be there. If Jnani Sharira is not there, then Ajnani will be teaching Ajnanis. What is the use of Ajnani teaching Ajnani? Jnani should be teaching Ajnani so that Sampradaya is maintained, Jnana is spread. Therefore, Prarabdha for a Jnani is accepted in the Sampradaya. If Prarabdha is accepted, Sanchita and Agami goes, Prarabdha will be there as long as Sharira is there. Therefore, Sharira survives, Jnana also survives, is protected in that. Jnani, Sharira, So this jnani teaching continues the sampradaya, and if the sharira is there, even for the jnani, samsara vyavahara is there, shishya guru bhava is there. He is teaching ajnanis. He cannot consider a entire prapancha as one Ishwara and then teach. That teaching will not be possible. Therefore, some kind of bheda buddhi has to be retained. And if bheda buddhi is retained, some kind of ajnana also has to be assumed. So you have to infer ajnana. If ajnana is there in the jnani, then what is the difference between a jnani and ajnani? Both have ajnana. No. For that, the difference is made by saying that jnani has ajnana, which is bharjita bijavat. Bharjita bijavat, like a roasted, to fry or roast. So like a roasted seed, ajnana will be there. Ajnana is a seed for everyone. So it will grow into samsara vruksha. It will become an ankura, kama, then karma phala. So that ankura, ajnana bija will lead to ankura, ankura will lead to samsara vruksha. But for a jnani, not an ajnani, for jnani, this ajnana bija is bharjita bijavat. So bhogaya natu vrukshaya. Their samsara vruksha will not take place, but it will be for bhoga. Whatever prarabdha bhoga is there, sukha or dukkha, for that bhoga, the ajnana will fructify. That is what prarabdha is remaining. That's what it means. So bharjita bijavat, this same brahmajnani. What happens here? So here you look at it, samprasarana kvipcha. So you'll give a kartari kvip. Brahmajnani, it should not be brahmajnani here, it should be brahmajnani. This brew is wrong here. Here also it is. Samprasarana takes place, then it will become brew. So this sutra has to be applied for samprasarana. This ra becoming ru is samprasarana. That is by what? Is it Java? I'm not sure about the sutra being written properly, but anyway, grahi ja ityadi. So what you will get is that there is niti cha ityadi, some conditions are there, vruscha iti samprasaranam. So it will take samprasarana, ra repha will become rukara. So you have vruscha now, samprasaranacha puro rupam. So ru and a both put together are replaced by puro rupa ru. So once this takes place, vruscha is there. It is a pratipadika by krutatya samasya. Krut is the nimitta there, sulopa halniyabhyo ityadi vruscha. So you get vruscha. Vruscha, what will happen? Sanyogantas lopa is prapta here, but here if you take away jakara sanyogantas, then vruscha will become vrus. That is not the valid form, it is not expected. Therefore what happens is that here another vidhi sutra is read, skos sanyogadyorante cha. There is a typo in the sutra, there should be ante cha here. Nakara has gone away, it should be added back. So skoho sanyogadyoho ante cha lopaha jhali padasya. So kasya lopa bhavati? Skoho lopa bhavati. Sakara kakareyoho lopaha bhavati. Kada bhavati? Jhali padante. So jhali, when a jhaladi pratyaya follows, or padanta, what padanta? This ko sakara or kakara, which is at the adi of the sanyoga. It is in a conjunct, but it is at the beginning of the conjunct. Where is the combination? That combination can be at the end of the pada. So padanta has a sanyoga. That sanyoga begins with a sakara or kakara. Then this sakara or kakara will undergo lopa. Or jhali, then jhali will it can be anywhere. A jhal letter follows, whether it is at the middle, end, begin, this none of this is going to matter, because this sanyoga, which begins with a sakara kakara, should be followed by a jhal letter. When that happens, wherever it is, at the end, whether it is in the pada, within the pada, wherever it occurs, still there will be sakara kakara lopa. So sakara or kakara at the beginning of the sanyoga, if followed by a jhal, or when this sanyoga itself is at the end, then this adi sanyoga adi sakara or kakara will undergo lopa. So now you have brasja. This brasja is a pada. So padanta nimitta is met padasyante. So padasya antya sanyoga is there. The sanyoga is what? Sakara jakara sanyoga. So sakara jakara sanyoga, this is the sanyoga At what? Padanta. So you have Padanta Sanyoga, that is matching. So Padanta Sanyoga is there, and Sanyoga Adi Sakara Kakara. Sanyoga Adi is the Sakara. So at the beginning of the Sanyoga, Sanyoga Adi Sakara. So this Sakara is at the beginning of the Sanyoga. So Sanyoga Adyoho Sakara Kakara. Sakara is there. So Sanyoga Adi Sakara. At the end of the pada, Sanyoga is at the end of the pada, and that Sanyoga is beginning with Sakara here. That Sakara will undergo Lopa. So what will happen? Brisja that you have here, instead of Sanyogantasya Jakarasya Lopaha, this ja, without doing Jakara Lopa, you do Sakara Lopa. So what will happen? Brisja will become Bridge. So it will become Bridge. Brisja, instead of becoming Bris by Sanyogantasya Lopa, by Kosanyoga Adyorantecha, it will become bridge. Sakara is taken away instead of jakara at the end of the pada. So you get bridge now. So once you got bridge, then our sutra has vrascha vrascha ityadi has, not bhraj, sorry, has vrascha here. So this vrascha dhatu is sitting here. It will take shatvam. So shah, shah adesha jakara will be replaced by shakara. So bridge will become brish. Then jalam jashvante brud, one form, or second form, vavasane chartvam brut. So brud or brut is prathama ekvachana. Then what will happen? Vrasja plus au. So I jumped the gun and said this I think yanj. I had mentioned this tosh chunashu. So if you hit there, then you will get this sakara or takara becoming stu. So in two we didn't see that yanj. Yanj there was a nakara which was tu. It didn't survive till here because there was a Sanyogantasya Lopa. So it didn't survive in middle with a chu following. But here in Vrasja it survives. So Vrasja has become Vrasja. And once it becomes Vrasja plus au, this Jakara is not at the end of the Pada. So there is no Jakara Lopa. It is also not at the end of the Pada or Jhal following. Therefore, this Adi Sakara will also not go. So what will happen? When you hit Stosh Chunash Chu, this is a Chu. Jakara is a Chu. It is a Chu in Chu. And Sakara here is what? Sakara is, sorry, I should have marked earlier. So this Jakara is a Stu and this Sakara is a Stu. So Stu Sakara will be influenced by Stu Jakara and it will take Shchutvam. So it takes Shchutvam, Sakara will become Shankar Shakara. So you'll have Vrishja. Now what will happen? Jhalam Jash Jashi. So Shakara will become Jakara because in Jabhagada Dash earlier, in when we saw Shakara becoming Dakara, it was by Murdhanya Sthana. Here, what is the Sthana of Shakara? It is Talavya. So Talavya in Jabhagada Dash is Jakara alone. So Talavya Adesha by Sthane Antartamaha. Sthane Antartamaha. So you get Talavya Adesha Jakara. So Vrishja will become Vrijja. So Vrijja plus au Vrijjau. So this is Prathama as well as Dvitiya Bahuvachana. In Bhyam Sthana what will happen? Again Skos Sanyogan Yorantecha will come. So here Nakara is there. See, this Nakara has was a typo missing in the sutra itself. So Vrishja plus Bhyam will become Vrij plus Bhyam. Why? Sakara, which is at the beginning, Adi of the Sanyoga, Adi of the Sanyoga, and is Padanta Sanyoga. Adi of the, so Sakara is at the Adi of a Sanyoga, which is Sanyoga is at the end of the Pada because Bhyam will cause the Pada Sanya to be retained here. Vrasja is a Pada, and being a Pada, what will happen? Sakara Lopa. Skoho Lopaha Bhavati. So Lopaha. Lopa is the Adesha. Sakara goes away. You'll get Bhrij plus Bhyam. Then Vrascha Vrascha Ityadi. Vrascha being there will cause Shatvam and Jakara becoming Shakara here. Jhalam Jashvante will cause Murdhanya Dakara Adesha by Sthane Antartama. Jhalam Jashvante. So you'll get Bhrid Bhyam. In the Su Sthana, what will happen? Su, when Su will follow, then all this will apply. Then Kharicha will also apply. Kharicha, mandatory Chartvam. So Kharicha, Chartvam Bhavati, Jhalam Chartvam. Sorry. So chartvam will take place, and when chartvam takes place, what will happen? This brut will become t, and then with dhudagam also धसी धुट धुड़ागमा, वेन यू हैव धड़ा धुड़ागमा विच इज ऑप्शनल, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द सेक्शन एग्जैक्ट सूत्र यू हैव टू लुक अप. सो देर धुड़ागमा यू सी दिस धुड़ागमा ऑल्सो, सो दिस इज अ धुड़ागमा ऑप्शनल. सो यू गेट भृत्सु और भृत्सु, बट खरी चर विल अप्लाई एंड चरतम विल गिव यू डकार बिकमिंग टकारा. सो दैट मच इज फॉर द जकारा एंडिंग. देन नेक्स्ट पार्ट वी लुक एट त्यद. सो त्यद, सो त्यद इज त्यद ऑल्सो मीन्स, सो तद त्यद तत् आर इंटरचेंजेबल रियली, हैज द सेम मीनिंग. इट मीन्स दैट इट्स अ प्रोनाउन. सो हाउ दिस प्रोनाउन्स आर डिराइव्ड, नाउ वी लुक एट दिस प्रोनाउन्स त्यद तत् यद. सो देन यद विल बी देयर, त्यद ऑल दिस, एंड देन विल लैंड इन टू युष्मद एंड अस्मद. इट विल लीड टू युष्मद एंड अस्मद. सो नेक्स्ट पार्ट विल ट्राई टू कंप्लीट दिस युष्मद अप टिल युष्मद अस्मद. युष्मद अस्मद इज क्वाइट कॉम्प्लेक्स बिकॉज इट हैज सम टेन्स, यू नो, सेवन एट टेन सूत्रास जस्ट टू डिराइव युष्मद अस्मद. सो विल क्विकली गो थ्रू दिस बिकॉज ईच सूत्र, ईच फॉर्म हैज मल्टीपल सूत्रास एंड मल्टीपल फॉर्म्स आर ऑल्सो देर बाय अनुवादेशा, देर सम वार्तिका ऑल्सो. सो क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ सूत्रास. आई ट्राई टू कंप्लीट टिल युष्मद एंड अस्मद इन नेक्स्ट पार्ट. आई थिंक दैट विल कवर ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द सूत्रास दैट वी हैव डन अर्लियर. So hopefully in one more patha we'll have covered a recap. I'll try to complete that in the next patha. Then we'll move on with our laghu vritti and continue perhaps once a week, because Sumukhi will also not be there for available for all days. We'll see. So hopefully she are you available on Friday, Sumukhi?
This coming Friday?
Yeah.
Yes.
Day after. So day after we'll complete this. Hopefully recap will be over and then we'll continue when you are available.
Thank
you. Nurtavasani Nataraja Rajo Nana Dhadakkano Panchavaram Uddhartu Kamasanakadi Siddhani Tadvimarsheshva Sutrajalam. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Namaste. Thank you.